Yo, so what's up YouTube? It's your boy Aiden Hurst coming at you with another NBA Live mobile video. I am up at what is it? 5:49 in the morning. I'm pretty sure I'm the first one to do this. I'm trying to be not so loud because people are sleeping. But I'm pretty sure I'm the first one to do this. But today they just dropped summer courts. So it says build summer courts and everything. So this is the beginner pack. I don't know what's in here. But you have a whole summer lineup and everything. So, get a Bernard King. 80 overall, nice. So they give you a summer lineup, as you see. Yeah, they give you a summer lineup just for 88 days left. So I'm gonna head over to the store. I think I have some NBA cash. Contains 3 summertime collectibles. I'm pretty sure I'm the first one to do this. I don't see QJB being up out here. Contains 1 guaranteed. Okay. I have 500 NBA cash. I'll open this up. Oh. All right, I'll update my team later. And summer court starter pack. I'll see what this is. Okay, we're getting some summer courts, some collectibles. So I'm gonna go back to my team, and I'm gonna update my summer lineup. Let's see, highest overall. Went up to a 77. I put that Gary Harrison in there. So we're gonna go over to the sets and we're gonna see what these are looking like. Summertime gold player. So those you can turn into gold players, and then the gold players you can turn into elite players. And then the elite players that you get from that set, you can turn into a 91 plus. And then Summer Court Masters, 99 Allen Iverson. See, it says collect 25 Summer Court gold players and 25 Summer Court elite players to earn the Summer Court Master token and unlock the Master Life event, which rewards a 99 overall Allen Iverson. So I'm going to go over to the live event. I don't know if they have any out there. Not yet. Oh, no, that's for the Allen Iverson. Easy summer break, Seattle. Okay, so I'm going to do this. I'm pretty sure I'm the first one to do this. Again, I'm supposed to be really quiet. Whoa, look at these courts. Ah, that was a little cheese right there. But they dropped these summer courts. And they're actually looking really cool. These look like high school. Ugh, that was a bad shot. I think this is a high school. Up. I think this is a high school. Because it looks an awful lot like high school. First dunk on these summer courts. Let's see. Summertime collectibles. A medium in Brooklyn, so I'm gonna try this one. Probably gonna go up all the way until the last live event, and then we're gonna call it a video. Whoa, look at this! This is awesome. All these summer courts, first to 11 points wins. Oh, I got Zach LaVine. Should be dunking a couple balls. I jumped at the. Oh. Give it to Larry Nance Jr. Over Porzingis. Oh, man, that would have been goaltending if you blocked that. So this is like street rules. It's. That's Jalen Rose. It's ones and twos. See if I can drop a dunk. Whoa. They didn't even give me a shot meter. That's weird. Ooh, Carmelo Anthony. 81 overall dunking on me. Doesn't give me a shot meter. That's the second time in a row. Ugh, what was that? Oh, who are you passing it to? Oh my gosh. That was like the worst offense, then turn around defense ever seen in my life. There we go. And it's with the new elite, so that's cool. I like how there's like no crowd. But there's like a small crowd at Summer League games. But there's no one here. I thought he was shooting that. I was about to say if he made that. What was? Good move, good move. That should have been like goaltending. Uh-oh. That's it. The hand wave. I remember that card. Oh, that's overshot. Oh, no, never mind. That's good. We're 3 points away. Again, I'm filming this at, what, like 6 in the morning. They just dropped the update. I'm like the first person to play it. So, yeah, I'm like the first person to play it. So, it's really cool. First one to open packs, I'm pretty sure. Unless, of course, you're on Eastern, then you did beat me. Or no, Eastern, it doesn't open until 8 Eastern. So you guys haven't beat me. That's game. 12-4, nice. Now I'll show you guys the last live event. Pretty sure it's going to be hard. So, well, at least it goes easy, medium, so it must be hard. And summertime, getting these summertime collectibles. Gold objective collectible. Summer quartz. Well, another one. Not the voice crack. And then, is there a hard? Oh, there's just easy and medium. There's no hard. So, unless. Yeah, there is no hard. But, wait a minute, what's this? Okay, that's cool. But, that's gonna be all for today's video. I know this was really exciting for me to do. Probably really exciting for you guys, too. But I mean, this is the new summertime update, so this is pretty cool. I mean, take one more look at the sets and everything. All these sets you can put towards players. You can do an elite player exchange, gold player exchange. I can actually do this a couple times. I might be able to get another elite. Twenty-hour cooldown. See, this is what I hate about that game. This game, my bad. They have all these cooldowns and stuff. But that's gonna be all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, drop a like. I mean, you guys should drop a like. I mean, I'm the first one to bring you guys this content on YouTube. But like and subscribe if this is your first time coming around to the channel. And make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and until next time, peace.